What's up, people? It's FYGP, and today I have another video about the COVID. Just a little heads up, a video has been blocked due to a copyright claim, allegedly. All right, let's take a look. Where's the copyrights? Now I set it to private so I can watch it, but it was a good video. It covered the situation in South Korea. Now, unfortunately, it's blocked in all countries. I think Deutsche Welle has copyright. But still, I cropped it in a way that it can be considered copyright. Maybe I should flip it around or something, I don't know. Well, whatever. I just wanted to highlight how you deal with the police state, as exemplified by this outstanding citizen. The video is titled "Irish Guy Stands Up for His Rights Against Coronavirus Checkpoint." I'll leave the link in the description. Let's take a look.
What's your name? What's your address? What's your badge number? What's your badge number? Identify yourself as being a legitimate member of the Gardaí. Identify yourself as being a legitimate member of the Gardaí. What is your badge number? What is your name?
Do you not think I'm a legitimate
member? No, don't.
Okay. Can I ask you what suspicion you have as to why that might be?
The fact that you're attempting to interfere with my constitutional right to travel this country unhindered, uninterfered with, without fees, duties, charges, levels, taxes, or anything being applied to me. Have you read our constitution? Have you read our constitution? What's your oath to?
Exactly right. I mean, know your fucking rights and be able to recite them to the police officers when they bother you. And yeah, absolutely. The measures with the COVID are unconstitutional in every sense of the word.
Do you realize that?
No, we're not. That's a scam.
You do realize
That's a scam. That's a scam.
It's a scam. Yeah, it's a scam. Yeah, whenever somebody tells you there is a pandemic and they have now more powers, it's a scam. Yeah, it's a fucking scam. That's what it is.
A scamdemic. Where's your proof that you don't have the virus?
Where's my proof?
Yes.
That I don't have it.
Yes.
Where's your proof that you don't have it?
I don't have to prove to you. You're the one that stopped me.
Exactly.
Right, where's your proof that you're not contaminating me? If you want to go along with this scamdemic, scamdemic!
I haven't stopped you. You have driven into a guarded checkpoint.
You have no right to be setting up checkpoints in breach of our constitutional right to travel this country. What's your name and badge number, Sergeant?
Why not? Why don't I have
What's your name and badge number, Sergeant?
A right to
Because our constitution says you don't.
Why are you getting so excited and upset?
Because you have got this scam going for fucking months now.
Fucking months.
Yes.
Okay.
Hindering and fucking interfering with our constitutional rights. What's your oath to?
Where are you going, sir?
None of your business now.
Well, actually, you're
Yeah,
wrong.
none of your fucking business. That's fucking right.
I'm not required under our constitution to do anything you say unless I've broken the law. Harm, loss, fraud. Where's your evidence of a breach of the law?
Sorry, I can't hear you with this man here.
Yeah, fuck. Where's your breach of the law?
I'm not breaching the law, I'm upholding the
No,
law.
you're not. You're upholding legislation. Where's your breach of the law?
Traveling to today, sir?
I am going to the hardware store to get supplies for my farm.
Where are you traveling from?
My farm.
Where would that be, sir?
None of your business.
It actually is.
No, it's fucking not.
It is, sir.
We did not fight 800 years for you to start treating us worse than the British fucking army did. Did we?
Great, great line. We did not fight 800 years for you to treating us worse than the British Army. Great line. Love that one.
Don't
Did we?
want to be upset upsetting you, sir.
Oh, fuck, you upset me the moment you put this unlawful, unconstitutional checkpoint in my way of my lawful right to travel this fucking country.
This fucking country?
Yes. Right, are you going to get out of my way so that I can continue with my journey?
No, no, hold on a second now. I have asked you your name.
Are you going to get out of my way?
We are
yeah, yes, permanent. I have the right to decline your request for my personal information.
He shouldn't have said anything when they asked him where he's traveling from. He should have just continued saying it's none of your business. But I get it. Happens in the heat of the moment.
Because you abuse that right.
Are you going to calm down?
No, I'm not. I most certainly am not. I don't give a monkey's fuck about the legislation involved. I give a fuck about my constitutional rights. Are you going to uphold and defend your oath to my constitutional rights?
I'm trying to explain to you.
I don't care about your explanation. I've had enough of your explanations for the last 2 months. Are you going to uphold your oath to defend my constitutional rights?
I've only been here for maybe 4 minutes. It'll probably say on the recording there how long we've been here. So I haven't been here 2 months. I'm here 4 minutes.
Has this lockdown bullshit not gone on for 2 months?
I am asking you.
People are losing their will and losing their income and losing their fucking lives. And yous are going along with this crap. Am I free to continue with my lawful journey? Get your hand off my lawful property.
You have not provided a name and address. You have not provided a driving license. Have you got insurance on this vehicle?
None of your business.
And unfortunately it is.
No, it's not. You didn't stop me for that shit. You stopped me under your bullshit fucking garbage coronavirus legislation. Now you're changing your fucking mind.
No, it's not bullshit. It's actually a pandemic that's going on.
Worse. Show me. Show me the pandemic.
Show me the pandemic. Great.
Sir, just answer the question.
Show me the pandemic.
What's the news?
The fucking news. Are you having a laugh?
No.
Are you fucking having a laugh?
No.
RTE. What fucking news?
There's other news.
All come off with the same bullshit fucking crap.
You're not watching the BBC news.
Shite.
No.
The BBC?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
So the Crown News?
Oh, yeah.
You want me to watch the Crown News?
No. Well, you're saying RT is shite.
Of course it's shite.
Well, what's wrong with BBC then?
Same propaganda. Pushing the same propaganda. That there's a pandemic. Where's the bodies?
Which bodies?
Where's the bodies? You claim there's a pandemic. Where's all the bodies?
And you think we're doing this for, like...
You're doing this to abuse our fucking rights the same as you do it for every bullshit bit of crap legislation them wankers in Dublin write.
Exactly. Let's just skip to the end so we can see that. I will leave the full video in the description. So you can enjoy it in its entirety. I just wanted to make you kind of alert you to this, right? That's how you stand up to the police state.
Can't switch. That's against the law.
Let me go here. So he's talking to the superior, right? Let's take a look.
The registered owner of this vehicle.
Told you no, I'm the lawful owner.
Okay. Is your second name Aylward? Is it? Once we can satisfy ourselves that that's who you are.
Are you going to confirm that? Once you confirm my second name, that you're authorizing me to leave?
Once I can confirm.
Are you confirming or are you attempting to unlawfully retain my information for the purposes of detaining me?
Is your second name Aylward? Or I can call you Mr. Lee. Mr. Lee, under the Road Traffic Act,
you didn't stop me under the Road Traffic Act. He told me stop me under some nonsense corona virus act.
Yes.
So which is it?
Under the Road Traffic
no,
Act.
No, you can't switch. That's against the law.
Exactly.
Okay.
You can only stick with what you originally stopped me for. Now, you are authorized to ask. I can deny, and I'm saying no.
And what's your address, sir? Where are you currently residing and calling home?
At my home.
Where?
Well, you see, now you're fishing for more information, so now you can't be trusted. You proved you can't be trusted. And a sergeant at that doesn't know our oath, doesn't know our constitution. What example are you showing this guy? Okay. Now, are you going to uphold your oath in it?
What would that be, sir?
To our constitution. What oath, what other oath do you take? Do you take an oath to the legal system? Do you take an oath to the legal system?
Is your surname, what's the surname? Aylward. Is your surname Aylward? Is that correct, yes or no?
Probably looked up the registration of the car and then found it out.
Have you identification?
Is your battery running out of the phone? I'm sure he never said. Liam, is your surname Aylward? Liam, is your surname Aylward? Liam.
Liam, we're speaking to you now. Okay, yeah, record.
You can record it and then you can play it back then when you get home. Would you mind producing your driver license and certificate of insurance or exemption at the guard station of your...
I bet if he was in the US, he would already be shot by the police.
...choice within 10 days from today.
Yeah, sure, if you're prepared to pay my fee.
Absolutely, yeah.
Right, that'll do it then. Okay.
What guard?
Don't you, move.
No,
we're
no,
not
Liam.
Finished.
Just for the purpose
of. Can you please take your hand off my property?
For the purpose of the record.
Please take your hands off Liam. My property.
You're not listening.
You have to tell me what guard station you're
at. Ballinamore. Right.
Sorry.
Can I leave now?
No, sorry.
Ballinamore,
he
says.
That was just.
That's
Ballinamore.
Yeah,
that's
Ballinamore.
Yeah,
that's
Ballinamore.
Yeah,
that's
Ballinamore. Yeah, that's Ballinamore. I am finished. I can hear you. So if you can hear me.
Ballinamore Guard Station to produce your driving license within 10 days from today, okay? Do you understand?
What's your name?
Do you understand me?
Identify yourself, Guardy.
Do you understand?
You've still not identified
yes no.
yourself, Guardy.
It's yes or no?
You've still not identified yourself, Guardy.
Yeah, perfect. Okay.
I already affirmed that I would when I told you the office now. What's your name?
Don't forget.
What's your name?
Thanks, you.
Guard of what?
You can go on now.
What's your name? What's your name? Identify yourself, Sergeant, as you're required. Yes, I am.
What? Well, you can stop shouting at me first.
Well, you wouldn't answer me, would you?
You. Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to you.
Put your sunglasses on. I'm trying to be very calm and polite here with you.
I was polite.
Okay?
Okay. Can you please identify yourself?
What the fuck does she have three glasses on her fucking uniform? What the fuck is that? Good on him. Good on him. You just got away from them. You just get tired of it. Yeah. Yeah, unfortunately, most will not defend their rights. They were just. Comply, they will just say, yeah, of course, officer, here's my residence. Right, here's my residence. I just, yeah. Oh, give me a break. Damn, son. Yep, there we go. Let's see.
Badge number! So who do you think you are?
I'm a member of a guard sheep.
He coughs into his arm. He coughs into his fucking arm. Give me a fucking break. So yeah, that's how you stand up to the police state. It's F4GP tuning off. Bye, everybody.